Well, this might be kind of an interesting video. They're practicing, they're shooting. There's a firearms training course placed next door. I guess I'm in here. So you might be hearing a few bullets go off. It's only, I don't know, maybe 50 foot that way. Shout out to Mark. Thanks for sending all the people over. They've sure been an awful lot of nice people come over from your area. Hope there'll be a couple from here going your way. I don't really know. Hey, I've been looking for my inverter on my carriage and I can't seem to find it. Don't know if this is going to be a good move here or not. I can't seem to find the inverter on my carriage to make my hydraulics work. So I guess I'll have to just kind of go with I don't know about this one. I think I'll probably take a slab off this. I did hurt my thumb yesterday logging, and my dogging thumb is not working. So let's see. I don't think it's going to matter once Detroit's running. I think we're going to be noisier than he is. So let's see if we can't get a slab or two off of this one. All right, put your ears on. Take your ears off, or here we go. If I can find the button, there it is. already at 15 minutes. It takes a little bit longer than you think to turn the logs. So now, before I go any further, I gotta clean up the slabs. This is why I take heavy slabs. This is a slab I should have taken in an extra inch, then I wouldn't have two pieces to deal with once I get down here and cut it up. So it was kind of stupid of me not to do that, but you always try to get what you can get out. I got to cut these up and get them out of the way. I guess it's like Christmas. You don't know what's inside the log or inside the package till you open it up, or like I guess Forrest Gump said, life is like a box of cherries. You don't know what you get till you box of chalks. You don't know what till you get into it. All these logs are different. Every time you get into one, this one doesn't look particularly bad. I want it a little bit better, but I guess I'm just going to have to be happy with this and see how much more siding I can get up. The next log over here, I got up on deck, and I don't know if you can see the string. I put a string line on it just for the heck of it. I can see it. Yeah, you might be able to see it. String line, that's got 3 inches of bow in it. It doesn't look like it, but it's got 3 inches of bow in it. So guess what? On that one, I need some 6-inch wide boards for another job, and they don't have to be that long, so I'll cut that in half and see if I can't salvage some of that log. But that's another one with a bow. If you sit there like I did that one movie, don't cut banana boards. You're just wasting your time. All right, I'll get the mess cleaned up, flip this, probably take a slice or two off this log, flip it over, and then get back with you guys.